The boreholes are breaking down because of overuse. Because during drought, most water service points are dry, and everybody is coming to the few functional groundwater sources like this borehole. Currently, UNICEF has three partnerships to benefit a further 189,000 people with permanent access to water through the rehabilitation of water points.